Women aged 35 to 50 who have had at least one pregnancy have an increased chance of developing adenomyosis. Risk factors of endometriosis include 1. Family history of endometriosis. 2. Menstrual period started before age 11. 3. Short monthly cycles, less than 27 days long. 4. Heavy menstrual periods that last more than 7 days. The risk of endometriosis may be lower if you have been pregnant and/or breastfed in the past.